Hey guys, this is part one of three of my playing into Hack 1. And honestly, I'll just tell you right now, Buzz right here, he has full auto, so he's also like an XP hacker. I think he's the 10th prestige and stuff. But we have unlimited ammo, but his sniper is, well, maybe it's that sniper for everybody, but we don't have it unlocked. I try to do a semi-automatic, but it turns out it's not full auto. And, well, I really don't like hacked lobbies. They may be fun, and you can do crazy stuff, like in XP lobbies. Oh, and guys, in this lobby, if you move backwards, you can move, like, super fast. But this guy, it's not fair for us. He's moon jumping like this. He's invincible. He has full auto semi-automatics. And look at that, he's just going full auto. The spray or the machine gun. And I'm just really nervous right here. Oh wait, man. If I had the double barrel shotgun unlocked, that would have been crazy. I could just keep going up to people like bam 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 bam. Hope you have unlimited ammo. But sadly, I don't have a double barrel unlocked yet. Checking to see if this is gonna pull out of it. I'm just gonna stop the commentary right here for all three parts. He was not on our team in any of the three parts in the last one. I didn't know if the baby did this whatever. So I just decided to leave. Here I end up having some fun throwing infinity grenades. In some of these videos. That was weird. But I guess just see you guys in the next video after this dang it you hacker series. Goodbye, Death Coach Campus.
not a good man die today!